Bangladesh gave India a bit of a shock, but ultimately it was too hard work at the end, said coach Steve Rhodes, after India beat them by 28 runs to qualify for the knockout stage. Addressing a post-match presser at Edgbaston, Birmingham, he said,
Well, first of all, you know, there's a lot of disappointed cricketers in the changing room and coaches. In fact, all the members of staff as well. We're desperate to do well in this competition and try and take it further. But ultimately today wasn't to be. We played against a good team, a side that are, I think, currently ranked number one in the world. We pushed them, but we made a few early mistakes. And I think that you need to get out the blocks really well against a team like India. And we were playing catch-up for a lot of that match. So playing catch-up, we gave them a bit of a shock, but ultimately it was too hard work at the end.
Bangladesh will next play against Pakistan on 5th July at Lord's, London. INS report.